Technology is the light that will cut through the darkness. When humanity conforms to a single truth, a truth based in technological progress and scientific method, we will be unstoppable. I, Dr. Otto Octavius, vow, as a scientist and businessman, that my duties to humankind will be fulfilled. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, nice words, Octavius. If these executives knew you the way I do, I wonder if they'd be so quick to applaud.
Just keep shooting, Eddie. When J. Jonah Jameson sees these photos, my career is gonna be right back on track.
Check 1-1, where's your 20?
Just backstage, call his...
Who dares? Face me, coward! Face a worthy foe. Spider-Man?
Last time I checked, I was Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? What's he doing?
Gotta get into my costume and take out this imposter. I can't get free of this crowd.
I can't get a shot. Jameson would pay any price to get this kind of dirt on Spider-Man. Move!
That was Eddie Brock.
Who the? He looked familiar, but... whatever, stay focused, bro. He's stealing Octavius's device. Oh, no! He sees me! My camera! No! It's over! It's all over! I boo it again! Oh, I can hear Jameson's voice already.
Brock! You loser! If I had given a real photographer that job, I would finally have the evidence to send Spider-Man away forever! You're through, Brock! When I am done with you, you won't be able to get a job taking wedding pictures in Siberia!
I tried to fight it. Left on it! Can't fight him anymore!
Again, innocence falls prey to the evil of Spider-Man. Rest easy, Brock. Venom is here. And if it's the last thing we ever do, Jameson and the insect are gonna pay.
Phase one completed. Let us begin phase two.
Yeah! It begins.
Welcome, true believers and newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, we find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, in a heap of trouble. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action!
But there are no twists and turns in this game.
Hey, Spider!
Well, maybe
hey,
a little.
Cat. What's going on?
I guess you can count the lizard.
I know there's been some trouble, but the bank's
but that's only if you find them.
And they've got hostages. Use your Spidey compass to get to the bank quickly.
Thanks, Cat.
So what is going on, everybody? It is Man of Justice 21 here, bringing you another Let's Play for Spider-Man for the PS1. I've already done a Let's Play for it, but this time I'm playing on hard mode.
Spider sense tingling. Something's going on here.
And considering I've gotten to the emulator, I really wanted to go back and play this game and record it right. I gotta remember how to fucking play. Huh, here we go.
I doubt that really hurt me more than it hurt you. I'm already at full health. Another one taken down by your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
I think there's another one. Really isn't. Huh.
Whoa, police choppers.
Eagle 1 to Tower, 1033 in progress. En route to bank.
Roger, Eagle 1. Keep your eye out for Spider-Man.
If Halloween ever shows up, he's one dead bug.
These guys are serious.
I can't believe they shot down those police choppers.
Yeah, just my luck. I'll probably get blamed for that, too. Is that the bank ahead?
Yes, but be careful, Spider. I saw the chopper dropping off armed robbers on top of the bank.
Thanks for the heads up, Cat.
I think that's probably the first time Black Cat looks hideous.
I bet I can get into the bank through the top of this building.
You know, just to say though, if you guys ever want me to redo Spider-Man 2 Enter Electro and redo this one more time, but with the, God, I don't even remember what they call it. It's basically a, oh, what-if mode. If you guys don't know what what-if mode is, basically, things change in both games. In a goofy manner.
Right, it's the Jade Syndicate.
Is that actually... I might have to look that up.
Hey. Yeah, that's right! Hey. That's the last one. Hope these hostages are still all right.
I love it when I can do that.
I don't think he works here. Looks like I've got company.
That scared me. I didn't think he'd see me. I thought he was just gonna keep walking.
Sure they don't get hurt.
Uh-oh.
You have to save me!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, I forgot there was a hostage there. I thought all the hostages were in the room right next to me that was locked. Was there any hostages in that room?
Well, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit. Oh boy.
That was my bad. I completely forgot there was a hostage right there. I even noticed too that he was aiming at someone right before he shot him.
They do have hostages. I have to make sure they don't get hurt.
Ah, so they were alerted by me somehow.
Oh, no, please, no.
Jump! don't know what game I've been playing lately, but I kept pressing circle to just drop down. I think it might have been Assassin's Creed.
Well, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit. Oh, yeah.
I think that's why I fucked up there. I kept pressing circle and... Oh, hello.
Easy as pie.
I should have figured he was, I had a feeling he was going to see that anyways.
They do have hostages.
Okay,
have
first sure off, don't get hurt. You're gone first. I usually never fail at that.
Looks like that room there controls the security doors. The door is locked from the inside. There's gotta be another way in. Looks like these switches
I usually
can open
never,
the security doors.
I actually never really fail at this level. So it was like the first time in a while. I don't want to do that. I definitely don't want to do that.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Spider-Man, help me!
What? What? What?
Hey.
I was just gonna take my time and take them out one by one, but...
I'm already at full
apparently,
health.
That guy decided to change his mind and walk the opposite direction.
Help me, Spider-Man! Help me!
Actually, I just realized I am playing on hard, so that might be why. What the fuck? I know there's a comic book right here. Gotta pick it up from the back. There we go.
Golden. Well, going down?
Why do you keep doing that?
Oh, no, please, no.
Fuck you. I don't know why he keeps shooting his web balls. That's just wasting the web cartridge. Stop that!
Hey.
I'm sorry about that. I have to go.
Hey.
Just hold it.
Hey. Spider-Man, you have to save me!
I don't think I've ever, if I have played on hard mode, I wouldn't know.
Mind if I drop in? What's going on out here?
Hey.
Uh-oh, more hostages and a bomb. Have to be really careful here. Oh, big safe.
Might as well open that now.
They're messing with us. Start the timer on the bomb and take out all the hostages.
Ow.
The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think!
I think the more you throw it, the faster the timer goes. Yeah, just slide right in there. I just realized I'm waiting for it to get for the level to stop, and I have to close the door.
Not this time, guys. Jonah, I have shots of the bank robber.
Arthur, shut up and dial 911. Scorpion's here, and you have to.